Is that it right there?
Yeah, looks like it. So we'll handle this muchacho, Fred.
How's it going, man? How the f*** are you?
Well, my name is Carlos. I'm with EG Recovery. This is Lou, and we're looking for Fred.
Yeah, who the f*** are you?
We're here to repossess the truck.
You here to repossess the rig, okay?
That's it, bro?
Positive identification.
Nobody's taking my rig.
All right,
look. Why are you getting so upset, sir, if there's nothing wrong?
This is my livelihood.
I understand.
You guys coming after me in the middle of nowhere. I'm doing my job here. What do you guys do?
We're doing our job.
Why don't you guys get a real truck? This is.
You know, I feel bad having to take this guy's truck, but the way he's acting right now, he's acting like a real jerk.
This is bull. Okay. Well, you know what? I'm just gonna do the right thing here. This is a proper possession repo order.
Get out of here.
Oh, really? You're gonna make us?
No, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take my truck and I'm gonna get out of here.
You know, in a situation like this with someone who's just escalating the problems, you get right back in their face and just scare them so he gives us what we want.
You know, I don't agree with Carlos's tactics on this repo. He's just making his debtor crazy. And I just don't see how he's gonna get the keys when this guy's all fired up.
Can you say this? One payment late, two payments late, three payments late, four payments late.
You once, twice, three times.
You,
times,
sir.
Five times. Get the out of here.
You're not going to make us go nowhere. We're taking this vehicle.
This simple, is my
as, simple as that.
I'm your worst nightmare.
I am your worst.
I'm your worst.
I've seen a lot worse people than you. You don't scare me at all, sir.
Yeah. Well,
and if you're going to do something, I'd recommend you do it.
You're not going to trick me. You're not going to trick me into your little lies and your little game. You know what? I'm going to hold on to my truck and you guys can get the out of here. This is my
fucking
truck.
Why don't you stop yelling? I'm not trying to get in your face. I'm trying to treat you like a gentleman.
I don't give a either.
You know, it bothers me that I gave Carlos the lead on this thing, and he's just fighting with this guy, agitating him. You know, he's being too aggressive, and maybe I should not have brought him on this repo.
You want to go?
Who the is this?
Who are you guys?
We just repossessed his truck. He was filling up with water.
Who the hell are you? What are you doing on this property?
I'm doing.
How the hell did you get here?
I'm doing dust control. Look,
you're
if you
stealing
look at the
water.
Stealing.
You're stealing water.
Jail time for you, baby boy.
I'm, no.
Answer the question. Are you stealing water?
I'm not stealing. Oh no, I'm not stealing.
I gotta steal.
Oh man, I ain't going to jail.
Oh my.
Look, just.
You're going to jail.
No man, I can't do that to my.
Let's go to jail. This guy is over there getting aggressive because he's on someone else's land stealing water. You know, in my opinion, you deserve to go to jail.